The following program contains swearing right from the fucking start.
You know why I pulled you over?
Depends on how long you were following me.
Why don't we just take it from the top?
Here goes. I sped. I followed too closely. I ran a stop sign. I almost hit a Chevy. I sped some more. I failed to yield at a crosswalk. I changed lanes in the intersection.
Where is Balake at? There's no Balake here today. Yes, sir.
My name is Blake.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Blake.
You in the presence of a king. Scratch that. You in the presence of a god. Put in the belly of the beast.
Is your relationship with my client entirely platonic? Not! Is not your relationship with my client, boink! Bad baby, bad baby. Did you ever not make love? Did you?
Mr. Reed.
You had sex.
I want to show you a picture from last night that really upset me.
Okay, but in my defense, Rosa bet me 50 cents that I couldn't drink all that shampoo.
That's not what I wanted to. You drank shampoo?
What? No. You're the one farting bubbles.
Put a rope in the thing out of me!
It's gonna be okay, Harry. Cut him open. Let's get this thing.
Cut me open? That goes your Christmas gift, Judas.
All right, moving down his leg.
Oh, Doc! Don't take the leg! All right, don't let him take my leg.
Is there anything else you can do? He thinks he's an athlete.
Yeah.
Wait, Dr. Luck.
Ooh. Setting for his testicles.
Take it! Take it! Take the leg!
Wait, wait, wait!
Your Majesty, I have ridden here for 2 weeks on horseback to deliver this important message from your brother.
You want what you want.